接受到了这个驻迈阿密台北经济文化办事处的领事哈陈文美啊 Claire 来招待我们到这个很漂亮的这个这个餐厅来享用早餐，我们非常的开心，我们今天可以受到国家级的一种温暖的一种招待，非常的开心。我们现在来请这个 Claire 来跟我们讲几句话。
好。大家好，我的名字 Claire， 我陈文美，我现在是驻迈阿密经济文化办事处，工作我负责是学务的工作。那我们在前一阵子开始跟 Russell 开始就就是宜兰高中以及惠登高中学过来的交流的活动呢开始做协调。那我们办公室其实跟 Russell 已经工作有很有默契了，已经好一阵子。之前我们有推过，包括跟高雄市进行姐妹市交流的活动等等。那这次很高兴的能够有，就是我们台湾的同学们到南佛州这边来，跟我们这边南佛州的学生交流。那这次呢，在下个礼拜一他们会参加的等于是说 Pompano Beach 高中举行的，等于是一个国际高的一个 summit。他们会有很多的机会可以认识到很多不同来自不同国家的学生们，一起进行交流，同时推广宜兰，这是一个很好的机会，也是说让透过这次机会能够让他们能够开阔视野，然后多认识一些新的朋友这样子。
All right, we are very happy to have Mr. Weaver with us today. So we will want to have Mr. Weaver to say something for us. Yes, please.
Well, good afternoon. My name is Russell Weaver. I'm president of Greater Fort Lauderdale Sister Cities International. And I have to say it is an honor and pleasure to be able to receive the high school students from Yilan, Taiwan. We've had a great morning and a great afternoon, starting out at the Tower Club for breakfast. And we just finished a beautiful day at the Museum of Discovery here in downtown Fort Lauderdale. I just want to tell President Lee,how much I appreciate you and your team for putting this initiative together, and I'm really looking forward to a future initiatives between Fort Lauderdale, Pompano Beach, and Yilan in Taiwan. Thank you very much for everything.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Everybody.
It's my pleasure.
Thank you.
Venice of America. Mm-hmm. And you can see why if you look right this way.
have you done a little tour in the club yet?
Not yet.